Greetings, I am at the world famous Indianapolis Motor Speedway, not for the Indy 500, but another race. And it got me thinking, I've got to find an excuse to do a video while these cars are racing. And I got this idea. There's a popular notion in the world today that you gotta work through all the noise, the marketing noise, the selling noise, to hear what people are saying. And this is true, there is a lot of noise out there. Just like a lot of people would listen to these cars and think, there's a lot of noise. If you come to enough races, you start to get a nuance of the sounds that are out there. Different engines sound differently depending on how they're performing. Every so often you hear an engine making so much noise, there's a problem. So my point is this, sometimes the noise is good, you need to listen to it. Noise in this case could be feedback on your message. Are you actually connecting with your audience, or is it just a bunch of noise? So it's important to listen to some constructive feedback. Don't lump it in with all the other noise, because otherwise you're going to be missing some good evaluations that can help you improve your presentation. See you in the next video, probably here from Indianapolis.